Take the hand off, step back and slip it out. Do the half back, doubling out there. And the only difference with the other line coach is you got a smart left tackle. You can tell you want him to steal that will. If you don't think that you still want him to show the depth,
I'm looking at it. You said no true double team. No, all things. Dolph thing is just don't block it. We didn't want to sit here in the first two weeks having to stall all of this and start trying to worry about double teams. Because you really, because I don't want these kids moving. Yeah, that was it. Look, I love for that guard
come over and pop the hip and then climb, but I don't want him to start thinking it's always a double team block, and then that shit loops and loops right where he's supposed to be, and now he's completely gone. It's just not enough time to get all those things
out. So who's going to get, all right, because I'm looking at the top. Because I know it's all concept, right? There's no per se, man, you know, who got America. I'm looking at them right to the one technique.
The one?
And y'all looking for him to get his head across on that one technique? The backside guard.
Yeah.
I'm looking for him to get a step there, get himself across or whatever. I'm looking for him at fullback. I'm looking for him to hit a little quicker. He's not going to cut it back nine times out of ten. Back fall. From fullback. So, yeah, that's a good thing. He blocks really good. Exactly. And then, you know, a little quicker. From fullback, you can get that cut back. You know what I mean? If you just get washed. And the reason why we don't want to do the double team is because it's fresher and Wayne will say how much he's going to run this thing right here. You're going to get a lot of this.
And three. Here. See, they start doing all that and you start having double teams, this is going to cause problems. If we don't have double teams, everybody's going to just run into their man.
Oh, look at this, going to the right.
Now, this is, so now talking outside zone, just stay on the progression. What the outside zone steps are going to be, the first step you're going to get, the first line, this is going to be across the board. I'm talking about 48, 38, 48, 18, okay? Outside zone, you're going to get depth with your old line. They're going to open up more because they're coming from a other angle. You're going to get a second step down, and we always want to get across the pole without the old line and without losing the width of their stance. They're going to come up here. If they have a man on, they're going to aim for the opposite, aim for the outside armpit. If they don't have a man on them, they're going to look there behind them, the back are close to them. They always want to cut everything off. Okay? So now,
all of them, they want to draw, or that's how it goes.
So receivers on this, receivers are on the backside receiver, at Z. Z is going to have man on, and still have push, crack, and safety. Okay?
On inside zone, that's what he got first for. Play five receiver got first for.
So you're going to get an outside,
but, you know, once again,
If you want to debate, I think you should call both ways. If you just call